We could also tell you that we got two games in London this year. Tottenham Stadium, Tottenham Hotspurs home. It's week 5, the Jets and the Falcons. Week 6, the Dolphins and the Jaguars. Both of these games will be 9:30 Eastern time kickoffs. So, after a year off, because of COVID-19, all the games were held here in the United States. Ian Rappaport, NFL Network Insider, with us now on NFL Now. Hi there, Ian. The international series is back.
Yeah, and that's extremely good news. Well, first of all, for fans over there, and obviously the brand and the game has been growing and took a little bit of a pause last year, Andrew, of course, with COVID-19 changing basically everything except the fact that the games were somehow played. A lot of stadiums you mentioned did not have fans, but the games were played all right here. The fact that the NFL is able to now go over to London, go to that beautiful stadium, as you just showed, this is all a step forward, and these steps are going to continue. So right now, what you're seeing, of course, is the NFL, a couple games in London where the COVID-19 positivity rate has been going down, vaccinations have been going up, certainly seems like they are getting a handle, as we are in this country, on COVID-19. What you are not seeing is games scheduled in places where there is not that situation. However, in the coming years, next year in 2022, the hope now is to see 4 international games. So it's going to grow. You're going to get 2 games in London, potentially 1 game in Mexico, potentially 1 game in Germany. It's going to keep moving in this direction. But this obviously is a significant step forward after last year.